Piggott scale. What is Piggott scale? We know the strength of acid base. We can declare either it is acidic or base or strong acid or strong base. Whatever else we can declare by using our pH scale. We already know the pH scale 7 is neutral, below the 7 is acidic and above the 7 is base. We already know. Now we are going to see what is pH scale, how we can calculate the pH of the solution. We usually deal with the acid base solution in the concentration range 0.1 to 10 to the power minus 7 m. The Sorensen introduced a logarithmic scale known as the pH scale. The term pH is derived from the French word fluorescence T hydrogen. It means the power of hydrogen. So the pH of the solution is defined as the negative logarithm of base 10 of the molar concentration of the hydronium ions present in the solution. The negative logarithm of base 10 of the molar concentration of the hydronium ions present in the solution. So pH equal to minus log 10, the concentration of H3O plus. What is pH? pH equal to minus log to the base 10 concentration of H3O plus. The hydronium ion, that is H3O plus. This is hydronium ion. This is hydrogen. Whatever else, what is the pH? The power of hydrogen. The power of hydrogen is pH. The power of hydrogen is pH. The concentration of H3O plus in solution of known pH can be calculated using the following expression. The concentration of H3O plus in a solution of known pH. We already know the pH. Then we can calculate the H3O plus. So H3O plus concentration is equal to 10 to the power minus pH. 10 to the power minus pH. Or H3O plus is anti-log of minus pH. So what is pH? We already know the pH equal to minus log to the base 10 to the concentration H3O plus. So we know already pH. From this we can calculate the H3O plus concentration. If we bring the H3O plus here, the log is become anti-log. So H3O plus is equal to anti-log of minus pH. Otherwise H3O plus is equal to the concentration of H3O plus is equal to 10 to the power minus pH. So, similarly we can calculate the pOH. Instead of H3O plus we can write OH minus. So pOH equal to minus log 10 concentration of OH minus. So by the concentration of H3O plus in a solution is calculated by known pH value. If we know the pH value, we can calculate the H3O plus concentration. If we know the H3O plus concentration, we can calculate the pH value, vice versa. In neutral solution, the concentration of H3O plus as well as OH minus is equal to 1 into 10 to the power minus 7 m at 25 degrees Celsius. Already we know at in neutral solution, the concentration of H3O plus and OH minus is equal to 1 into 10 to the power minus 7 m at 25 degrees Celsius. The pH of neutral solution can be calculated by substituting the concentration of H3O plus and OH minus. Let us calculate. So pH equal to minus log 10, the concentration of H3O plus. So what is the concentration of H3O plus? We already know 1 into 10 to the power minus 7. Here we substituting the 10 to the power minus 7. We have to bring the power here, isn't it? The power we can bring. Already we have minus, the power also minus. So minus into minus plus. Log 10 to the base 10 value is 1. So instead of log 10 to the base 10, we can substitute 1. 7 into 1, 7. So what is the pH? 7. Now we are calculating the pH of the neutral solution. pH of the neutral solution. What is the pH of the neutral solution? We calculated 7. How? From the concentration of H3O+. The negative sign in the expression indicate that when the concentration of H3O+ increases, the pH value decreases, isn't it? Because it have the negative sign, inversely proportional. If the H3O+ increases, the pH value decreases. For example, H3O+ increases from 10^-7 to 10^-5. For neutral, we have -7, but there is increase the concentration of H3O+ from -7 to -5. The pH value of the solution decreases to 7 to 5. So, if the pH is below 7, the nature of the solution is acidic solution. Because in neutral only, H3O+ and OH- is equal. But in acidic medium, here the pH is below 7, it is 5, so obviously the concentration of H3O+ is greater than OH-. So what is the concentration? The H3O+ concentration is greater than 10^-7. The same way in basic solution, it should be less than 10^-7. H3O+ is less than 10^-7. At the same time, for OH- should be greater than 10^-7. So we conclude that acidic solution should have pH value less than 7 and a basic solution should have pH value greater than 7. So pH greater than 7 is basic. Less than 7 is acid. So less than 7 acid. So we conclude pH value less than 7 acid, greater than 7 base. See the relation between pH and pOH. There is a relation between pH and pOH by the definitions of pH and pOH. What is pH? -log 10, the concentration of H3O+. What is pOH? -log 10, concentration of OH-. If we add both pH and pOH, we are getting the relationship. If we add both pH and pOH, what is the answer? -log 10 H3O+ and -log 10 OH-. Isn't it? The both the minus are common, so we bring the minus outside the bracket. The log 10 H3O+ plus log 10 OH- is remaining. It resembles like the formula log A plus log B is equal to log AB. If the commonly it is addition, then we can write as the log AB. The base both are log 10, but they are in the operation plus, so we can write as log AB. Using this, we can write likewise how -log 10, the concentration of H3O+ into concentration of OH-. Did you remember anything? Yes, H3O+ into concentration of OH- is nothing but KW. Did you remember? Yes. So we can substitute here. Concentration of H3O+ into OH- is KW. So instead of -log 10 H3O+ concentration into concentration of OH-, we can write -log 10 KW. Here we are writing pH plus pOH equal to -log 10 KW. So if -log 10 H3O+ is pH, here KW, so it become PKW. So pH plus pOH is equal to PKW. At 25 degree Celsius, the ionic product of water, we already know, 1 × 10^-14. 1 × 10^-14. Then, the PKW is equal to -log 10 instead of kw we can write 10 into 10 the power minus 4. Then we bring the power in front of the log, minus 14 here minus, so minus into minus we are getting plus 14. It is written right here, the log 10 to the base 10 is equal to 1. So 14 into 1 that we are getting 14. So log minus log 10 to the power minus 14 we are getting 14. So PKW is equal to 14. That is nothing but the at 25 degrees Celsius PH plus POH is equal to 14. PH plus POH is equal to 14. So in the relation between PH and POH is PH plus POH is equal to 14. This is the relation between PH and POH. Here I gave one chart, like flow chart, how we can convert pH is minus log concentration H3O plus, isn't it? If we know the pH value, we can calculate the H3O plus concentration. Then, if we know the pH value, we can calculate the H3O plus. In the same way, if we know the POH, if we know the POH, we can calculate the pH. If we know the pH, we can calculate the POH, vice versa. pH to POH, POH to pH. If you know the pH, obviously we can calculate the OH minus concentration. If you know the OH minus concentration, we can calculate the POH. Then if we know OH minus concentration, then we can calculate the H3O plus concentration. If you know H3O plus concentration, we can calculate the OH minus concentration. So this is the interrelationship between the pH and POH.